Yeah. If you know God, put your prayers up. Devil in the way, but he can dare us. Know the truth, God prepared us. Blessings from the Lord, put your prayers up. Prayers up, put your prayers up. Blessings from the Lord, put your prayers up. Prayers up, put your prayers up.
Good morning, good morning, good morning, and welcome to 11 a.m. prayer with your girl Georgette, aka the Freaker, also the CEO and founder of Ignite Her Country Club, where I have the pleasure and honor of stretching her faith and implementing prayer as a roadmap to ignite her into purpose. If this is your first time here, go ahead and put hashtag first time in the comments. If you catch it on the replay, go ahead and put hashtag replay in the comments. If you have any prayer requests, please feel free to put those in the comments as well. I hope you guys hear me. It's a little bit windy out here, but hopefully you can hear me. Good morning, good morning, good morning. And my word for today is love. My song is Love Makes the World Go Round by Deion Jackson. And my scripture is John 3:16. And we all know that for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son. And so today my word is love. And the reason for it is because today is a very special day. I am celebrating my anniversary today, and it is 22 years of marriage. And so I want to dedicate this prayer and this live to my husband and to the word love, because love does make the world go round, and we need to love just like God loved us. And so that is why my word is love. And I took that word love and broke it down. Y'all know me and my words. And I broke it down to love stands for life opens valuable experiences. And so I just want us to pray today. I'm going to pray for all marriages as well today. Pray for love, that we love just like God did, that he loved us so much that he gave his only begotten son so that we could never ever perish, that we could spread the love, that we can have eternal life with him as we go throughout this journey and then cross over, that we will still have life with him. And so today we're just going to pray about love. Pray that if you are in love, that you just enjoy it, that your love is reunited, reignited, whatever you want to say, whatever you want to do. And that we should love our neighbors like we love ourselves, even when it's very hard. But just love, like love does give us valuable experiences, like I said. And so we just have to hold on. If we could all just love one another, what would this world look like? And so that is what we're going to pray for today. Just love, love, love. And what did I say? Life opens valuable experiences, and we get that through loving one another, loving ourselves as well. Like all of the things that we experience and all of the things that we start to shed when we begin to truly, truly love ourselves for who we are and for what we are, what we've been created to do, and just to love ourselves. And so that's my word today. Just love, 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 love. So, and I mean, just love. Love yourself, love others, love life as well, because we only get one. So just enjoy it. Thank God that each and every day that you wake up, that you are able to enjoy another day and another opportunity just to love, like I said. And so that's what we're going to do. That's what we're going to pray about today. So here we go. Ooh, I hope y'all can hear me. I know this wind, but it feels, this wind is awesome. So dear Heavenly Father, Lord, I just come right now, first and foremost, God, just thanking you, God, thanking you for this day, Lord God, thanking you for this opportunity to be here, Father God, to share, Lord God. I even thank you for this breeze right now, Father God, the breeze that is blowing, Father God, the wind, Lord God, reminding us that it's nobody but you, that you are the way maker, Father God, that you allow the wind to just move, Lord God, that you allow the sun to set, the sun to rise, Lord God. And so today, Father God, we are just praying for love, that we learn to first and foremost love you, and then that we love ourselves just as much as you love us, Lord God, that we care for ourselves, that we love ourselves, put ourselves first, Father God, so that we can then love others. When we work on ourselves and love ourselves, we can't help but exude the love that you have given to us, Father God. So today, Lord God, I am praying for love, that we learn to love ourselves and then that we love others just like you love us, Lord God. Lord, I'm praying for marriages today, Father God. Whoever else is celebrating today, Father God, may they be reminded, Lord God. May the love be reignited, Lord God. May it be rekindled, Father God. May it just continue to simmer, Father God, and bubble up and boil over, Father God. And so, Lord, I thank you today. I thank you. I thank you. I thank you for 22 years, Father God. I thank you for all the ups, the downs, the twists, the turns, Lord God, all of the laughter, Father God. I thank you, Father God, for sending someone just for me, Lord God, continuing to evolve both of us, Father God, individually, Father God, and then collectively, Lord God. Lord, I thank you for our children. I thank you for our grandchild, Father God. I thank you for what is to come, Lord God. Lord, may we continue, Father God, to walk in love, Father God, loving one another, Lord God, as you have loved us, Lord God. Lord, and I put all marriages before you today, Father God, asking, Lord God, that you excite, Father God, that you kindle something so good, Father God, that they will just smile today, Father God, and then continue to build, Father God, on whatever it is that you have put together, Father God, for those marriages, Father God, that may seem a little shaky, Lord God, I place them at your feet, Father God, and just to ask that you have your way, Lord God. We know that you can do it, Father God. We have seen it, Lord God, so I place them, Father God, right there, Father God, saying that your will, your way be done, Father God. I am just coming in as a vessel, Lord God, praying for them, Father God, praying, Lord God, praying for the two couples that we met at breakfast this morning, for the newlyweds, Father God, that just got married, Father God, and then they've been married for a year, Father God, and so we continue to pray for them as they go through their journey, Lord God, and then we met a couple that's been married for 11 years, Father God, right in the middle, and then us 22, Father God. It wasn't by chance, Lord God, so I put their marriages before you right now, Father God, asking that you continue to bless, Lord God, that you continue to grow, Father God, that they continue to love one another just like you have loved us, Lord God. So, Lord, we just thank you. We just thank you for love, Lord God. And for those who aren't married, Lord God, who are looking, Father God, for a significant other, Lord God, may you touch them as well, Father God, and send, Father God, the person, Lord God, that they are waiting for, that they have been waiting for, Father God. And may the love just be so great, Lord God, that they are so excited, Lord God, knowing that they have been waiting patiently, Father God, for their person that you have sent, Father God. So, Lord, we just thank you. We honor you. We praise you. We glorify you. We magnify you today, Father God. We magnify you for the love that you continue to show to us each and every day when you give us a new opportunity to be before you. So, Lord, we thank you today, Father God. In your son Jesus' name, we pray, amen, amen, and amen. And so that is my prayer for this morning, that we love one another as God has loved us, and that there is no greater love than the love that he showed by giving his only begotten son. And so we have to show that same love, that same grace, that same mercy to each and every person. And so, and I know it's hard. Listen, it could be rough, but we can do it. Never say it will be easy, but what does it say? All things are possible through him who strengthens us. And so, all right, y'all. I thank y'all. Thank y'all for tuning in. I pray that you have a good rest of the day, and may God bless you, and may you love up on somebody today. I don't know. Love up on somebody today. There's Hubby over there. He's hot. Let me see if I can get him. Wave at the people, baby. See, he just sits by and just waits patiently for this crazy creaker over here. So, all right, y'all, I am out. And like I always say, deuces. I will see you guys tomorrow for early sunrise prayer. Enjoy the rest of your day. God bless you all. Take care.